Good morning, Glendale Kinley. We hope your day is off to a great start. Please stand for a moment of silence. Please remain standing for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The following students have been chosen as January Students of the Month for demonstrating balanced and self-directed learner. Please come to the Media Center when your name is called. Fifth grade, Kaylee Rojo, Kimberly Curry, Carly McLam, Jonathan Rojo Pachenko. Fourth grade, Lillian White, Michelle, CJ Stallings, Jordan Chapin, Eric Andres Barraza. Third grade, Robbie Woods, Bristol Holland, Hodge, excuse me, Remington Naren, Deja Flowers, Braden Johnson, and Anastasia Butts. Second grade, Jaden Adams, Isla McGraw, Ashton Graham, Kendall Johnson, Marley Rowe. First grade, Scarlett Terrell Palma, Kaylee Creech, Jake Barnes, and Kelsey Naren. Kindergarten, Jaden Karubinets, Carlos Rojo, Layton Edgerton, and Brody Bladelock. Please come to the Media Center.
In Kinley, it's 26 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies. Today, you can look for lots of sun, with a high of 40 degrees and a low of 26 degrees.
All right, guys, I predict you'll have outdoor recess, but bundle up. It's going to be cold. Your announcements for Tuesday, January the 21st. Students, you look good in your pajamas this morning, but remember, Wednesday is team sports day. Also, do not forget about the Kindness Challenge ring tab collection week. The containers will be set up in the cafeteria at lunch. Collect all the ring tabs. Lunch, meatball sub, barbecue chicken, teriyaki, chow mein, noodles, glazed carrots, seasoned broccoli, strawberry cup, and barbecue sandwich. Happy birthday today to Guadalupe Coit, William Meacham, Jayla Hughes-Jarman, and Caden Ramirez. Teachers, remember to do your attendance by 9 a.m. Stay as cool as the other side of the pillow. Let's get wild about learning.